But I guess that's just my sense of being good for you. But I didn't mean to break you into a person that I do not know. But maybe I don't know you at all. Blinded by my duties to keep you near, but I swear I do this for you and not for my satisfaction, for charity's sake. God, now you're the one getting hurt by my actions, for doing right for me. I somehow stripped you of your sense of agency. Who'd you be without me? Without me. Stripped of my ego. Stripped of my pride, crafted an idea that maybe if I sell my soul to you, then I'd be someone. So I exist to lose you. I guess that's just my sense of seeing.